Captain Titus, the Orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned Orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machines.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We'll find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer 12 returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Would you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the Orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Ship, Space Marine! Titus, come in. Damned Orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Humans all alone!
Kill them all! Thanks for the damage!
wounded.
The Codex Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Codex.
Enemy sighted!
Local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
My lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonus, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Against a million orcs, they fight on.
What? Only a death.
No! Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end. God Emperor.
Watch over those who fight me.
Captain. I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is an affront to the people.
Sergeant. I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the Orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the Orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Oh! get that squig!
Dropship!
Dropship incoming!
Ultramarines, open this door.
Space Marines.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south.
Position, hold the line. And stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Thank the Emperor. Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajacus. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
Get me that field manual. Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Access granted.
That's where the orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
On the high ground. They must be powering Orc contraptions across the battlefield.
Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area. Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
Thank you.
jump back, Captain. That drop to him and the orcs right into the gun forces. Smash those! Fortress is swarming with orcs.
Now.
Clearing this place will take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
Look here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Releasing safeguard. Remember that we honor the shield.
Oh!
bridges below.
Access restricted. Upper decks.
About to run short of ammunition.
We need to get the shell into that loader.
There. I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place. Sidonis, we follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye. Now back to the lift.
Thank you.
troops have pulled it out of sequence.
Then we put it back. Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
Gun firing.
Show them
incoming
the fury.
Fire!
Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
Gun firing in 3, 2, 1.
Next.
there's our shell. The orcs have pulled it out of sequence.
Then we put it back. Leandros, get the shell into that loader.
Now.
I will cover you.
Sighted.
Shell loading.
Guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andrus habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Bridge is a testament to the might of the Imperium.
Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful architects.
Their work outlived all of them.
What in Quillan's name is that?
Nothing.
Did the Lieutenant not say these tracks went to the complex housing the Titans?
That thing is a battering ram.
To stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough. Captain Onus, time to impact.
Less than 4 minutes.
We need to deal with that bridge. Bolter fire cannot penetrate its armor.
It's trying to hold defense turrets. There'll be a heavy weapon.
Turret sighted.
Cover me while I get to that weapon.
The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.